Hello folks, welcome back to the channel. Today is another food review day. And today we're going to be reviewing some bangers and mash. Woohoo! I love my bangers and mash all the way from Woolies. Puts this one out. They claim Australia's made beef sausages and with pieces of sweet carrot in French enriched thyme fused with onion gravy paired with creamy mashed potato. Well, anyway, it looks all pretty yum, 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 yum. So we'll just take the sheep off and have a look. And we've got, looks like there's the sausages. Can't tell whether it's two or three sausages in the pack. And there's the potato, there's the sausages, and then the sauce with the onions and the tomatoes. It looks pretty yummy. Anyway, moving back to this, this in actual fact, net weight in its packet is in entirety, weighs 397 grams net weight. So, it also has a 3.5-star health rating for the meal. It has 489 calories, 18.9 protein, grams of protein that is, 34.1 grams of carbohydrates, 9.1 sugars, and the sodium content is 375. It retails for $7.50, unless you're a Woolies member. In other words, you've got the Woolies card that you get your points on, whatever. And then you can get it for $7 if you buy two. Well, aren't they generous? But I've got to admit, without kind of slighting too much, I do enjoy the Woolies pre-made meals that buy from Woolies for $7.50. So far I've blogged a few on this channel and none have failed me yet, unlike Coles Kitchen Creations. But you never know, who knows, you might find one that will. I have done bangers and mash before, but not their bangers and mash. Anyway, so we have to go noot this and then reweigh it. But so what I'll do is I take the sheath off and so the actual fact with the packaging minus the sheath, she's 377. So now we'll cook it and we'll see what the story is, how much moisture she loses after being cooked. And because this one did expire, I did put it in the freezer, but that's all right, you're supposed to be able to put them in the freezer. And a frozen meal you do for 6.5 minutes after you speared each corner, one side, like that side and that side. So anyway, without further ado, we shall go nook it and we'll see how we go. Well folks, there we have it. That's too hot. Yeah, it's all nooked and it looks like we've got two sausages in there, although they're fairly decent sized or length, that run the full length of the container there. Yeah, and the potatoes over there, and a bit of juice has got into the potatoes, but that's all right. Anyway, so now we've got to weigh it. So see what it's like after it got cooked. Now, putting on the, I better turn them on first. Yep, she's on. So there we are. She weighs 364 grams after it's been nooked. So before we went to the microwave, it was 377. Now coming out of the microwave, it's 364. So that's a total of a 13 gram loss. So in the cooking. So that's not too bad. Yeah, that's pretty all right. I've had meals that have lost more than that, but it's all good. So now, just bear with me. All right, okay. So now we weighed it. So minimal loss in terms of loss of moisture when cooking, which is all right. So, without further ado, I shall pull up my stool and we'll do a taste test on this. Now, like I said, I've done quite a few of these meals from Woolies and they've never let me down so far to date. For $7.50 retail, they're a perfect meal, ready cooked. They come in the fridge originally, but you can freeze them. And also too, they suit single people because it's cheaper to eat this way than it is for you to go off and cook stuff, because the wastage of the materials that you have left over when you cook the meal. So, and many of my friends do this too, the single as well. Well, I'm not single, but it's cheaper for my wife and I to go buy these at $7.50 each than sit down and cook the same. And all the stuff's there, simple. It's just the same as light and easy, just the same as all the others. Anyway, without rabbiting on too much, let's give it a go. So, I dig out a sausage to give you an idea. There's a sausage. How's that? That's a massive sausage. I think that's a nice sausage. And so, I'll cut that into a bite size. And you can see the edge of the sausage there, the end of the sausage. Oh, what type of sausage is it? I think it's just, hang on, I've got to put my goggles on because now we've got to the point where I can't read without them. Okay, the mashed potato is 42%. Mashed potato is 42%. Potato is 89%. Don't understand here. Cream is 3.5%, and the sausages, beef sausages, they are 25%. Confuse the crap out of me. They say, see, there it is, all there. The holy grail of ingredients. Doesn't matter. Let's see how it tastes. That's a nice sausage.
Nice.
Yeah. There's no little gristle in it. It's tender. Tastes nice all round. My taste buds are really happy and enjoying it. Both my taste buds and I were looking forward to this meal. So now I'll put a bit of potato with it, a bit of mashed potato. Let's try a bit of mashed potato on its own. Now, we'll get a bit of mashed potato that hasn't got any sauce or anything on it. That's virgin mashed potato. It's not too bad. It's fluffy. Just tastes like normal mashed potato. Woohoo! It's nice. It really is. It's nice. So, now I'll put a bit of sauce. Oh! And then, of course, that spillage on me. That's right. That's what washing machines are for. So, we'll do it. This time, I'll do sausage with a bit of tomato. It's carrot and the tomato sauce. Oh, there's a bit of tomato. Oh, come on, get on your knife. Ah, it fell off. I'll come back and get you. So I put a potato, carrot, and this diced tomato bit. I think I'm being a bit optimistic. There we are, look. To me, that looks pretty yummo. Mmm. Oh. That sauce has got a bit of a nice sweet taste to it. So I'll have another sausage. I'm enjoying this. This is good. $7.50, you can't go wrong. Can you imagine when you have one of these for lunch, or you can have one of these for brekkie with an egg, and add a bit of bacon if you like. I don't see the necessity. An egg, you could have this for breakfast, you could have it for lunch, dinner, whatever. Yeah, it'd be good. Mm. Oh. That is so nice. I just had to go get myself a little serviette to wipe my moustache with. So, this time instead of trying to fight getting this carrot and that tomato piece, now I've got carrot, onion, and a piece of tomato. Oh, that's so nice. It's a nice sauce. Carrots are cooked nicely. They're tender. That onion flavour, and it's also got a bit of sweetness to it. I don't know what sort of sauce it is. What sort of sauce? Like tomato paste. With balsamic vinegar. Soy sauce. Pepper and soy sauce. So, all round, that's a pretty bloody good meal. I'm really impressed, again, with Woolies mashed potato. Whoa ho, she is nice. So, on that note, I think we're gonna have to finish the video, but before I do, I'm going to have to give this I'm going to have to give it a yummy-licious score, as I normally do. Mm. Well, I'm enjoying this immensely. So are my task bars. Yeah, woohoo! Okay. To give it a yumminess of score, the volume is there, the product is there, it's a pre-made meal, pre-cooked, we've got to do a sling in the microwave, and if you're getting too close to the use-by date, you sling it in your freezer, and you just cook it for a bit longer, but this came from a frozen state from into the microwave for 6.5 minutes, she only lost 13 grams in the weight being cooked. Like I said, products there, the taste is there, all around it's a good meal, it's nice, and I'm really vibing with it, something, and yep, so I'm going to give it a yumminess score from foodie heaven of 9.
Wow.
Which is the highest one I've given for Woolies meal so far. It is nice. Price is there, product is there, the taste is there. Yep, highly recommended buying this again. Coles Eat Your Heart Out. your Coles kitchen creations. I've done quite a few of them and they've all come unstuck, one thing and another. So, value for money, yes, I recommend it. So, on that note, we'll finish the video and I'll say to you, please share this with friends and family, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button so you can follow all my other videos and new ones. Don't forget to hit the like button, and take care, because we care and we want to see you back here seeing future videos that I make on this channel. So bye for now, take care.